A 22-year-old man facing charges accused of grabbing someone by the throat in Ledyard. Police say Chase Ryan from Moosa got into some kind of a fight with the victim, then started choking him. Police say a witness broke them up. Ryan is charged with disorderly conduct and strangulation in the third degree.